Hey there, and thanks for watching WP Beginner. Today, I'll show you how to add new default avatars in WordPress. When someone comments on your site and isn't registered with a gravitar, this is what they see as their image. If you want to brand it just a little or change the default image, just install and activate the Add New Default Avatar plugin. Then go in your media library to upload the image you want your gravitar to be. Make it the exact dimensions that your site is using for best results, and then go to Settings Discussion. Add the link to the default avatar. Once you add it, select as the default avatar and click Save Changes. And now you can see it on your site. I hope you liked this video and found it helpful. If you did, click on the like button below and leave us a comment. And if you want to receive more helpful videos, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and check out WPBeginner.com for more useful information on WordPress.